randomly draw a dot somewhere in this image of the circle of fifths. Then I randomly pick one of these three notes, for instance, A flat. Then I make a line connecting the first point to the position of this randomly selected note and find the midpoint, and I draw another dot. Then I repeat this exact same process. What do you think the resulting plot will look like? Maybe just a triangle filled with points scattered randomly within it? Well, the actual result is something much more surprising. Suppose I